John Coors will be a very difficult opponent. As I'm sure his competition is about to find out, they don't call him Brute Coors for nothing. The next race will be a classic. You do not want to miss a second of this one. The car in the right lane has blown the tires off. These drivers spare no detail when it comes to preparing for a race. Humidity, air temperature, the composition of the racetrack gate itself really does play a pivotal role. Both drivers have their work cut out for them in this next race. From my vantage point up here in the announcer's booth, those tires look pretty cold. Let's see if they'll have an effect on the outcome. Spare no detail when it comes to preparing for a race. Humidity, air temperature, track temperature, density, altitude, even the composition of the racetrack pavement itself really does play a pivotal role in the race weekend. In this matchup, we'll see if our talent has the taste to beat their opponent. You have to wonder if their tires are going to be warm enough after that burnout attempt. Our next round of action is getting underway down on the track. Both drivers in their through. That's a red light. Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are. Stay tuned for this one, folks. It should be a blast. From my vantage point up here in the announcer's booth, those tires look pretty cold. Let's see if they'll have an effect on the outcome. The action's heating up through this next contest. What do these two drivers have in store? We've got more for you coming up next. John Force is the greatest of all time. He was unstoppable today, powering to another dominant race win.
Hey, there you are. Congratulations again on your promotion to team manager, and welcome to your new NHRA drag racing team. I'm the team's crew chief. I wear a lot of hats around here, but right now my job is to get you up to speed. Last season wasn't great. We didn't perform very well, and we still don't have a lot of funding, but I'm certain that with you as manager, we can turn it around. Let's climb the rankings, race against the best, and take home that championship trophy. But before we think about that, I'm here to help you learn the basics about drag racing. Come on, let me show you the ropes. This is our test track. Here we can try out our vehicles and any setup changes you make in a relatively safe environment. Right now, we compete in stock vehicle drag racing. The idea is fairly simple. Floor the throttle, keep the car straight, don't crash, and be fastest to the finish line. Seems easy, right? It's a little more complicated than that. Don't worry, we'll take you through the steps one by one. First phase of drag racing is the burnout. The goal of a burnout is to heat up the tires and lay down tire rubber on the track to have better grip at the start line. Now you'll want to let go of the brake and stay on the throttle. The tires will continue to heat up as they find their grip. Now that your tires are warmed up, we need to roll back over the staging line. Shift down until your car enters reverse gear. Once you're in reverse, press the throttle gently to roll the car back into the staging area. Okay, now we can begin the staging process. The staging line is where we start the race from. Shift up into forward gear and gently roll forward. Be careful not to stage too deep. If you cross the staging line, it's a jump start. That's instant disqualification. This is what we like to call the Christmas tree. Notice the large row of lights below the staging lights? That will tell you when you can start to floor. When the amber light turns on, that means it's time to react. You got a few tenths of a second before the green light turns on, so hit the throttle as quickly as you can. If you do cross the deep staging line while the amber light is shining, the red light will turn on. The red light signals a disqualification. Once the light turns green, it's go time. Only then can your car cross the staging line. Taking any damage. First, release the parachutes. They slow down the vehicle dramatically without putting excessive pressure on your brake system. Shoot, great work! You made it across the finish line, and you managed to stop your vehicle before hitting the sandbox. Let's head on over to the garage and get you more acquainted with the inside. Welcome to the garage area. This is where you prepare the vehicle for the upcoming race weekend. Your vehicle is divided into different parts, which affect the performance. Let's buy a new part to use in the upcoming race weekend. Because these parts are brand new, they're better quality than your previous ones. They'll also last longer and improve the performance of your vehicle. Feel free to purchase any part that catches your eye. This is the Research and Development Department. Here you can start R&D projects to improve your parts. Pay attention to how much money and time each R&D project will cost. These improvements are permanent and transferable to newly installed parts, so don't worry. You can swap parts as much as you want after an R&D project is complete. Let's start an R&D project. Take your pick. Welcome to your first race weekend. Let me explain how NHRA competition works. Every NHRA championship season is broken up into several different race weekends. During a race weekend, you earn points towards your championship total. The driver with the most points at the end becomes the champion and gets a championship Wally to add to their trophy cabinet. Winning a race weekend not only earns you a Wally, it nets you a decent haul of cash as well. A race weekend consists of 3 days on track. Test races on Friday, qualifiers on Saturday, and elimination races on Sunday. This is the pit. Here we do maintenance between races. Here you can repair low-integrity parts, replace broken parts, or tune the car. Parts will always break down over time in this sport, but mishandling will lead to more issues. So be careful when you're out there on track. You have a set amount of time to make all your repairs and replacements, so make sure you plan accordingly.
Did you miss us? That's right, folks. It's the start of another NHRA Capital Drag Racing event, and we're so happy to have you here to take any action. We can see a loss on his rip after that burnout attempt. Drivers give it absolutely everything every time their wheels touch the drag strip. With this level of competition so far, then
let's go over tuning your vehicle. It may seem like an ultra-powerful machine, but it's also quite delicate. For the car to perform at its best, it has to take many factors into account. You can tune your vehicle to account for these factors in order to get the optimal performance out of your car.
How did you get early access?
In case this is your first time out to the racetrack this weekend, my name's Brian Lones, and I'll be your host for the race. It's always a treat to call the events, and I hope you're having as much fun as I am. You have to wonder if their tires are going to be warm enough after that burnout attempt. This weekend exploring the pits, taking a peek at those incredible engines being built, but it's just about time to see those engines green down the racetrack. If you're lucky this weekend, race fans, you can get a chance to run into some of your favorite drivers right down the midway. Do not be shy. They love taking photos and getting on. That burnout didn't look particularly effective. Let's see if they've got enough temperature in the tires for the upcoming race.
Could you drive top fuel next, please?
Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of how lightning quick these cars are, ladies and gentlemen. That burnout didn't look particularly effective. Let's see if they've got enough temperature in the tires for the upcoming race. is a disqualification. Looks like their crew is going to have a long night in the pits after that crash. Track maintenance crew has been working very hard to sweep and spray the track in preparation for this event. They do good work, folks. From my vantage point up here in the announcer's booth, those tires look pretty cold. Let's see if they'll have an effect on the outcome. Can you believe what we've just seen? And can you believe that this isn't even the final round? Stay tuned, the next race of this event is right around the corner. The NHRA, that's the National Hot Rod Association, is the largest auto racing station in the world. There are over 35,000 successful vehicles. That burnout didn't look particularly effective. Let's see if they've got enough temperature in the tires for the upcoming race. Performance on the track this round. All of the Wallys have found new homes. It's been a day to remember with our winners, and the big question is, will they be able to keep up this momentum into our next event? We hope you'll join us to find out. This is what we love to see. Two pretty, hard-nosed racers putting everything they have into their dragsters. Let's see what the next round will bring.
Please try a different car. How did you get it early?
John Langdon is up now for our next race. He's recently made his return to the top fuel class and already won a first in his title since then. Let's see if he can keep the streak going against his competitor. Oh, he was smoking the hides on that one. Football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are, ladies and gentlemen. This is a pivotal matchup for this event. Be sure not to miss this one. If this race is any indication of what we can expect this season, I can't wait. I feel it.
What controller/version/system? PS5. Thanks. Looks cool. Can we see Pro Mods? Yeah, give me sec, it's all buggy.
The skill these drivers have to hustle their dragsters down the strip, it is hard to fathom. Don't go anywhere. We've got more of it coming your way next. John Forrest beating his opponent.
Pro Mods now. Good Lord, I hope we can turn announcers off. I wonder if NOS Pro Mods let you purge.
No love lost between the- glad to see such a huge crowd in attendance here. We're just about to get underway with the Indy Drag Racing Series Championship event, so buckle up. Racing is short. Did the driver in the right lane? There's another race down, and if this competition stays, this year's moving home. In case this is your first time out to the racetrack this weekend, my name is Brian Long. It's always a treat to call the events, and I hope you're having as much fun as I do. From my vantage point up here in the announcer's booth, those tires look pretty cold. Let's see if they'll have an effect on the outcome. Oh dear, that's unsafe driving to cross the center line like that. That, in case you were looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has over 140 sanctioned drag strips across America. Our next race features two very closely ranked competitors. You have to wonder if their tires are going to be warm enough after that burnout attempt.
Lowell needs tons of patch. Is the game even decent, lol? I'm gonna buy it hyphen. Erica should definitely be the highest rated, lol.
Here's Greg Anderson now.
It's okay, technically comes out Friday, so it's not completely 100 yet.
Oh, that car's not looking too pretty after that collision. Smell that sweet Georgia air. That's right, folks. Welcome to Atlanta Dragway, Georgia's home to unforgettable drag racing action. Vantage point up here in the announcer's booth. Those tires look pretty cold. Let's see if they'll have an effect on the outcome.
sponsors' comments.
The action's heating up here with this next contest. What do these two drivers have in store? An early end for the driver in the left lane. They've reached the center line. Feel the heat from those engines all the way up here in the announcing booth.
No.
Hello. It'll be hard to top that last race, but I am certain the drivers in the next round will leave it all on the... What a pleasure it is to call this event in front of our loyal NHRA fans. No better fans in the world than NHRA drag racing fans. Did the driver in the left lane hold their brakes well enough on that burnout? The right lane moves on to the next round.
Funny car. Holy fire.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. It's busy in the grandstands, it's busy down in the midway, and we're all looking forward to another sensational drag racing event. It's sure to be one of the most intense competitions on this year's calendar. Erica Enders is down in this
one card low, and we'll see if my rule will work.
Did the driver in the left lane hold their brakes well enough on that burnout?
Yeah, check wheel compatibility.
All these drivers are very strong, but only one can be the first to reach the finish line. Let's see who's be packing the left lane. That's a DQ. They crossed the center line. An exceptional pass from both drivers, but unfortunately, only
lost of time in the upper right corner.
Oh, I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw. And we've got...
Every time I change to second, it cuts sharp left. Maple Grove. marry my home track. Surprised they have SGMP and Tucson in there as well. I'll see if my wheel works after couple times with funny.
Let's take it down the track where Robert Hyde is pulling into position. He's won Funny Car Championships in 2009, 2017, and 2019. What's he doing to repeat that success in the track today?
Zero light. Nice RT. Can you increase AI difficulty? No, don't think so.
What a masterful performance by both drivers. I've got to see that one again. Find your seats, ladies and gentlemen, because we've got a full event of thrilling action coming your way next. The competition will be fierce, the drivers will be hungry, and let's find out who can take home a Wally today.
You got Thrustmaster wheel? Do a JF burnout lol long.
It'll be hard to top that last race, but I am certain the drivers in the next round will leave it all on the track. We've got more NHRA drag racing action coming up.
Too easy. Who can wheel up now? Burnout smoke
John
needs work.
Showed exactly why he's a living legend in our sport with a decisive win earlier today.
It has multiplayer. Not live multiplayer. Only a leaderboard. Yeah, no live versus, unfortunately. Maybe in the works if we bitch enough, lol. Maybe it could come later in an update. .85, nice. But in the meantime, the AI seem way too slow. So far it seems more detailed than I was expecting, which is good. Maybe mods like hyphen nostalgia stuff hyphen feds and NFCs. Don't like staring at force mug hyphen but hyphen okay. It's a modern day NHRA game catering to today. I wouldn't expect nostalgia not in NHRA's marketing. So you have to shift the funny cars. That's a turn off. No, you don't. Just forward and reverse. No wheel support PC, yeah. No wheel support PC. PC has support, PS5 doesn't.
We've got Justin Ashley in our next contest. In his short top blue career, okay. Plenty more NHRA action to come, so stick around. You won't want. Did you miss us? That's right, folks. It's the start of another NHRA Championship Drag Racing event, and we're so happy to have you here to take in the action.
From older games was better.
Our next round of action is getting underway down on the track. All drivers in their
pull up the tuning options for the Nitro cars.
Another sensational race is in the books, and we've got more to come, so don't go. Drag racing fans, welcome to the NHRA Camping World Championship. We've got world class drivers, some of the most powerful engines on earth, and myself, Brian Lowe. Too much wheel spin for the driver in the right lane.
Roll still warm. 1. Medic.
Another sensational race is in the books, and we've got more to come, so...
Are you running 4.5 seconds, lol? They definitely need to be faster. Interested in seeing tuning options? Also, if the default tune is running 3.7s, once smart tuners get their hands on it, they'll be running 3.4s, way too fast compared to Earl. Try and get it where y'all can hear me talk. Big cow.
Can y'all hear me? All right, glad I got that to work, guys. Sorry. What y'all want to see now?
Take normal drivers and do events. Nitro tuning options, please.
All right, let's see if I can't find the tuner options.
Thanks for showing us this.
Sorry, I'm still new at all this myself, so. You're welcome.
NHRA sure didn't promote it well. Yes, thank you.
No, they didn't. I think it's more because of Tony Stewart in there now. Because everything he's done since he's been a owner, it's become a video game, so. But, hey, at least we got something, though, so. Might not be the best, but it works. Sarah, I think. I know it was in career. The tuning options. But on PC, the wheel does work. On PS5, it does not. Of course, it's not all the way out yet. Comes out Friday, technically. I actually was in my local Walmart and found a game, and I didn't think they was going to let me buy it, but they did. It was around 5 o'clock Eastern time today. Disappointing to see that Matt Hagen's not in here. He's basically, like, from my hometown, so. Christiansburg.
Is this the PS5 edition?
Yes, not fuel, it's the PS5 edition.
I'm going to try that.
Let's see here. I can't remember. Right here. Of course, it's very buggy and stuff, so. Stop. You going over there or you going to stay? You got the heat on?
No.
Shit burning me up.
Matt Hagen, who's he? 3.
Inventory is not working. It was earlier, I believe. Anyways, right here it is.
It's ET. They looked like sliders.
Yeah, they move like sliders too. Up here, the front wing angle.
Nice.
Like, I don't know much about any of this.
He lost my attention forever. HMMMM. Interesting. Go to test track. Can you look at the tuning for the Nitro cars? Thank you for picking us up. That's not bad. You know what Steve Torrance did the past 3 years is way more impressive than Garlett's winning because his car was better. Is the sound lagging or is that the stream?
Sounds laggy. I noticed that myself.
Can you tune before each pass like older games?
Not that I've seen so far, you can't. I got 21 people watching. Going to the next event. I guess I play career for a while. All right, Chris. That's what Laker does to me. Love you too.
Did you get me, Dip?
Yeah, you don't have it.
Just a couple cans?
He only had those two. Dracosaur didn't have any.
What's that can? It's a new can too. How many canes I got?
Probably three now. No, what I'm saying is that's only five.
Huh?
That's only five.
What? What is?
The drink.
Yeah, I it ain't bothering me.
That's better. Had low race only for no reason.
Alright, watch me suck at this. The car is like so underpowered where it's just starting out as a new company or team. Or both, actually. And it's crazy.
Better than I expected so far.
Yeah, the tuning is pretty good, I think. I don't understand a lot of it because I never drag race. But, so far the tuning I can only find on career mode. And as of right now, it's what I'm in now. I guess each class you're in, you can get tuning for. I don't know.
So far.
We're set up nicely for an unbelievable weekend.
All right, I'll try.
Test pass is qualifying.
Nah, you got test pass and then you got qualifying as well. I just haven't made it no further than qualifying because I suck.
Even yourself, trying to see what this looks like.
Very good.
What a disappointing finish to the race. The driver in the right lane is
in doghouse soon.
The grandstands are filling up with NHRA fans, and if you're anything like me...
What's up, Tyre? How you been?
Hello, folks. I'm your host,
What's up, Tyre? How you been?
Camping World Drag Racing Series event.
Get ready for bed.
In the live hyphen hope to see you guys in the lanes hyphen where's Dragon?
Hope you're staying hydrated out there, folks.
I'm going to play the hell out of this once the bugs and sound get fixed.
across the
line. Yeah, I'm okay. Few health problems getting in the way, but as soon as I'm sorted, hopefully we'll be out to the US to find a bracket car. Real talk, our Yunks force. I haven't seen him in years, TBH. There's no online, so you won't see any of us in the lanes.
Give us up for this next pass. These engines hit Tesla's up to 150 dB, which is as loud as a
thunderstorm.
Are those tires going to be warm enough to get the traction they need off the line?
Alright, I tried it. I have no top end speed. And alright, I will try it in fifth gear. Yeah, I don't have no line lock. I will go to the main menu and go over the controls again. I didn't see it. It's hard. To me, anyways.
Try completely stopping and then burning out still.
Alright, I'll try that. Because my tires is, I don't know, might be a big factor.
The NHRA, that's the National Hot Rod Association, is the largest auto racing sanctioning body.
Did I say that 20 years ago?
That helped stop her. Appreciate the help, guys.
Slick's still green. Why's the tuning such a big deal? Like, yay, I get it, but this game from the NHRA's POV designed to attract casual fans. We getting there.
Because I don't know how much.
Tuning gives it replay value and hope. The tuning is a big deal because it is what keeps the attention for more than 3 weeks. There is tuning, calm down.
In case you were wondering, yes, the Wally Trophy is named after the nation's honorable parts. It's quite a popular figure around here.
Who are involved in drag racing also. There's room for both to exist in the same game.
not as exciting, you ain't seen nothing yet.
The Sportsman Class runs late at night. This is super realistic.
This is what we love to see. Two gritty, hard-nosed racers.
They're helping me out a whole lot.
That's good. 6 weeks tomorrow.
Foul face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy at Chris. The 3-4 shift needs to be much closer to red line. That's why the car is falling on its face at the top end.
What'd you say?
6 weeks tomorrow.
You want to get it tomorrow?
I don't know if you let me go yet. Only 6 weeks.
I ask.
I'm very polite. That's not what we say. It's falling on here. Better lower. Huh.
Babe, I got American Hot Rod Entertainment just fired me. They're TV people. They just asked, how'd you get it? Russ, it was 50 at Walmart today. It wasn't supposed to be on the shelf, though.
Make sure you've got your earplugs and earmuffs in for this next pass. These engines and decibel levels are 150 dB, which is as loud as a fighter.
Steering's so touchy, more than what it needs to be.
My heart is still pounding after that last race run, and we've got more for you coming up next.
What a pleasure it is to call this event in front of our loyal NHRA fans. We know we are fans into the world of NHRA drag racing fans. Don't go anywhere. We've still got the finals to come, where the Wally will be awarded to a very deserving driver this weekend.
No, Justin didn't find it yet.
Getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote.
Looks funner in the view.
Yeah, I'm going to try it. I'll wait till I test again to try it inside the car.
Hagen and Leia both have ties with Dodgerms never signed on, so that probably is why neither the TSR drivers are in this.
In case you were wondering, yes, the Wally Trophy is named after the name of the driver Wally Parks, but it's quite a popular figure around here. The driver wants Wally to take that.
Go down to a store's every second and fourth Tuesday. He's down there at a store in Blacksburg, Justin.
Ooh.
appreciate the help, guys. I'm in the finals. I wouldn't have done it without y'all. Thank you. Really wouldn't have. Yep, you hate I got this game, don't you? Mm-hmm.
6 weeks eating, drinking water, litter box training, mostly. Then she had a little gray and white one. It's a holy note.
That's fine, we can get it fixed. It's cheaper to get cats fixed and boys. Did you take them out of freezer yet?
Yeah,
I
was just about to leave
it. They're good.
This is your first time out on the racetrack this weekend. My name's Brian Rhodes, and I'm one of the hosts of this race. It's always a treat to call the events up.
Do you know if there's any grid of acquisition of any sort?
I haven't got that far, Chris. I don't know if there is or not. Probably not, though. Like I said, the game needs a big patch, a few of them. Let's see where it goes.
The finals are here. They've competed like true gladiators, but only one can take the only one this weekend.
Like I won my first race, guys. Appreciate it.
NHRA Camping World event. An amazing performance all weekend long.
Heck yeah. Maybe I can get some money to upgrade my car now.
Two of the NHRA's best in a fierce head-to-head showdown.
Rusty, the handling sucks. I won't lie to you. It might be a way to adjust the settings. I don't know. And Justin, you're funny. The wheel don't work on PS5, like I said, but it does on the PC. With the joystick that you stare with, at least a little bit you touch it, it's going crazy. So I don't even touch it. Go to bed. You got school tomorrow. It's 8:41, go. Give me a hug. Good night, I love you. Oh.
I touched your headphones.
Alright. Good night, I love you.
Good night. I wish your eye was growing up like you, and I wish I were the real boss.
Yeah, alright. Good night, I love you. Did you hear what she said? I wish I was grown like you so I can use these headphones and stay up and play games and you can go to bed and go to school. No. You just gotta play it to understand that. It could be better. Well, they got bankruptcy on here.
Did you switch your location on the PlayStation to play early?
No, Rusty. I was in Walmart today, and every time I go there, I go by the games and seen it, and it was on the shelf, and I got it. I was surprised. I was thinking I'd get to a checkout, and they wouldn't let me check it out, but they let me. They had like 5 copies, I believe. I think they had some for Xbox as well.
No Walmart in my part of Kai ever does that. I have a SO no disk drive. Cockpit view funny car. The team management is cool, gives me F1 vibes with R&D and money management.
Yeah, Drag Racing Central, the R&D is nice. Does remind you of the F1 game. Let's see here. Nah, I can't go to them. Anyways, out of all the classes, the pro mod is the hardest drive. I can't drive them worth a hoot. Can barely drive this. Just stop asking me questions. Let me fucking play. Of course, I got to go with the most sign-on bonus. Well, shoot, I didn't pay no attention to the consistent income and stuff. Okay, so they're up there too. I didn't get to do that for season 1, it automatically done it. That's cool. And didn't get to do this either. Let's see here. Wonder if it's like F1, if I pick too high for every, would it not have enough money for it? Gotta have a good crew chief though. Out. The only thing I don't like about career is that I can't. The driver I don't think matters because I'm in control of it, but you can't have your own player as a career driver.
I wonder if the online leaderboard has anything on it yet.
I checked. Probably just me. I did online earlier and it was just me going solo. Hey Justin, if you're still watching, run down to Walmart and go buy it.
I've seen a few people on Twitter that got it, so probably like 10 people. I would if I didn't have to get up at 3:30 a.m. for James Hardy.
Kyle out sick.
I don't call in.
I like how the paint is, how it fades.
You have something reading your messages out loud?
Yeah, and plus it's popping up on my screen.
Needs BA, trans brake, button added for pro mod, crossed off, and modified.
Yeah, it does. The good thing about it being on PC is, and I know everybody won't do it, but because they can't, but I'm sure somebody will mod to have different drivers or at least cars that looks like, say, like Matt's or anybody like that who's not on the game, but also mods to have like trans brake, the nitrous and all that as well. That's what I'm anxious for. But they also couldn't, you know, it's going to be a patch. It's got to be how this game is. But I'm sure they come out with a patch and we'll have it, hopefully. See with this new package and stuff I got if it helps. Sure it does. Are you getting it?
It's race day here at the Fair Flex, also known as Auto Club Raceway of Pomona. The drivers and the crews are getting ready now.
Are you? Oh, okay. You got that ready.
Here's your first round matchup, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, Chevy? Nassison.
In case you were wondering, yes, the Wally Trophy is named after the insurance driver of all the parts. It's quite a popular figure around here. The driver wants to call it. Sensational races in the books, and we've got
that view was fun, but it's different. Gotta get used to it.
Spent the last decade working on natural cars layout. Hopefully, I learned something new. I know Kate's been dealing with a lot the last few months.
Folks, I'm Brian Lones, and I'll be your host for this weekend's NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Series event. I hope you're as excited for the action as I am.
I don't want to sound like every other streamer, but if y'all want to, y'all can hit that like and share button if y'all ain't already, and subscribe. Stop laughing at me, bitch.
What's up, Shane? The other me has appeared. Hi, Dan. Nadir Fryer. Here. What's up?
The NHRA. That's the National Hot Rod Association. It's the largest auto racing sanctioning body in the world.
Dan, how you been?
Asterisk.
got four gears.
This is what we love to see. Too pretty. Hard goes. Still came out on top.
I wonder if there is a DQ for center line in the burnout or not.
Yeah, it's a DQ for center line. I done it, I don't know how many times.
Can you believe what we've
almost
just
done
seen?
It that time too.
That this isn't even the final round? Stay tuned, the next race in this event is...
Number one qualifier.
If you change rear end gears, can you get a 5-speed?
I check. I'm not good at that stuff, but I see what kind of what I can do, basically. Let's see here. Go to tuning.
Visually, looks good. That's about all the positivity I can give.
Nah, it's only got four gears. Okay.
Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are, ladies and gentlemen. The driver in the right lane has eased the tires.
I'm guessing that countdown timer is if I don't make it back, I get disqualified too. That is now seen, isn't it?
Both of the drivers made it through the first round, but it's not looking easier from here. Let's see if crushes the tires have gone off.
Commentators are crazy. That's broken. It made me swap. I couldn't even repair it.
Textures are nice.
Thank you.
looks like some debris on the racetrack. We'll get that cleared up before our next race.
And I just don't do it.
Oh,
that was close. I didn't get my tires good. That's the one. I wasn't muted.
What do the lights mean at the bottom of the forges? Washes.
It'll be hard to top that last race, but I am certain the drivers of the next round will leave it all.
You gonna drink a regular Mountain Dew one? Answer your question, no, you can't change gears while doing a burnout. I just tried it.
Spectacular performance once again by both drivers in this race.
That's weird. You don't get much heat in the tires with the first gear burnout.
I can tell it's no settings for that. It's all just what you got. Now it's a big difference between the cars, though.
That race was a true thriller. What a way to set the tone. Make sure you've got your earplugs or earmuffs in for this next pass. These engines have decibel levels of 150 dB, which is as loud as it can.
That was a bad. We will take care of it. Go to bed. One more time, I'm busting your butt.
Spectacular performance once again by both drivers in this race.
Since when does she come out next? Hey, Luna. One more thing. Mommy's putting you on the bus in the morning. You give her one hard time, I'm getting up and I bust your butt. I mean it. You are putting her on the bus, right?
What a pleasure it is to call this event for our loyal NHRA fans. No better fans in the world than NHRA Drag Race. What a shame.
Okay.
Jumped across the center line.
That wasn't good. Great. Fuck. That's a way to give up a win. It just snapped. Hopefully I don't go bankrupt again.
Y'all have a good night. I'm out.
Alright, Shane, thank you for watching.
See the Shane hyphen. Night, buddy.
Can you get me one of them Mountain Dews?
Yeah.
A red one.
Staying hydrated out there, folks. The fans in attendance loved that last race, and lucky for them, and for us. In case you were looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has over 140 sanctioned drag strips across America.
I may just start doing one test and cut down on cost.
I hope you're as excited for the action as I am. Performance.
albeit they still came out on top. It'll be hard to top that last race, but I am certain the drivers of the next one.
That gearing is way long.
The mod ECP, I'm not good at like adjusting stuff. I can go here to tuning, go down here to gearing. I don't know how to change it, like do a good thing. Good gears, I don't know nothing about it. There it is, any tips, just let me know. Thanks.
In case you're looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has over 140 sanctioned drag strips across America.
Do they have F4 wides? And that.
Track maintenance crews are working very hard to sweep and spray the track in preparation for this event. They did good work, folks. This is what we love to see. Two gritty, hard-nosed racers putting everything they have into their dragsters. Let's see.
We need the final to avoid the way to the right. Report that 1.00. %%%%%%. then tune forth from there. See how 1 through 4th progresses? That's weird.
Make sure you've got your earplugs or earmuffs in for this next pass. These engines hit decibel levels of 150 dB.
Poor Perez has 3rd slider.
Disappointing finish to the race. The driver in the right lane has made a lane violation.
Is not where 1.0 should be.
I have another goodies.
Go with Russ's suggestion. Fourth, just 2 RGHT of 3rd. It's funny how some of the fun facts aren't even correct, lol. It's getting better. This is my first time seeing it. That isn't fact, and probably not fun either.
Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are.
Dry drink, yes. Put or gel on my mouth.
In the stream, it said Top Fuel makes 7,000 HP maybe 20 years ago.
Can you believe what we've just seen? other sensational races in the books, and we've got more to come, so don't go anywhere. Turnout we've seen so far for this weekend's event. The grandstands are filling up and we're just about ready to rock and roll. So without further ado, let's take it trackside.
Do the chutes come out automatically?
No, you gotta press R1 to get them to come out.
Now that looked like the final drive is wrong way round.
The sun is shining, the fans are out
in
full force,
and you can just... Now you can manipulate their four gears in succession, hyphen, faster, shifting to fourth and longer turn. It looks all right so far.
That burnout didn't look particularly effective. Let's see if they've got enough temperature in the tires for the upcoming race.
You ain't gonna tell Luna about the cat? Have a heat on and not tell me. No, why? Have her covered up.
Is it worse than the old NRA games? Trying to decide if I should cancel my pre-order. It looks alright so far. Trucks? Oh yeah, a truck looks mean. Shift it like you own it.
It's coming in weird.
Fourth is way too high. Was.
Say, it's coming in weird.
The NHRA Safety Safari does such a great job each and every weekend to keep the drivers and the spectators safe. Give them a big round of applause.
Stands.
Both of the drivers made it.
was able to move on to the next round. I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw. And we've got more NHRA drag racing.
Man, fucked up getting this. Heck, he's the work.
We need a 150 shot on the big end.
That's why they're at the top of the sport. The finals are still to come, so stick around.
I'm hitting the button as quickly as I can. It's got like a lag on it. I don't understand it, the shift.
Shift noise board. Okay, yeah, I hear it. Plus your online streaming so hype and that might slow it a bit. I can't complain hyphen and gonna get it hyphen sick of Assetto Corsa, lol.
In case you were wondering, yes, the Wally Trophy is named after the name of this guy on Wally Parks, because he was quite a popular figure.
Be cool if iRacing was to get drag racing. But I doubt they will.
You can bully them into adding live multiplayer. See you later.
I was reading that online's supposed to have 2-on-2, but... But I don't know. You got that heat on, don't you?
No. It puts right next to a vent and hang it over it.
It's over there.
Oh.
How many have you drank?
None. So I'm on that wheel over here. Why don't you sit over here for two? No,
four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are. Display by both. It's a shame that only one can move on to the next round.
Thank you.
In case you're looking to go on a road trip, the NHRA has over
140.
What a shame.
One of the things Walt could have left.
The center line, which is an instant disqualification.
Wow. I guess that was a glitch.
If you're out of the groove, it will push. They do that, not that much, but they do.
Alright, thank you. I didn't know. Like I said, I don't know much about drag racing. My whole family, and I got a friend that's professional that does it, lives, anyways, more of a NASCAR driver. Know more about it, I guess.
But the game's fun. I only got it because I was little, I guess. Well, not too little, but got the IHRA one on, I think it was PS2.
I ain't gonna lie, that killed me, but you'll get the hang of it. Dad used to drag race, and I've grown up around it.
Well, made it further than season one. I haven't bankrupt yet. I was going, I think I just got out of the second race event and bankrupt. Fuck, I meant to shampoo today. I gotta quit drinking, it's making me slur.
Put a little more front brake pressure in when you get chance.
You
getting
a little wasted over there?
That's only
two.
They're good, dude. The red ones are amazing. A little better, maybe a little more front brake pressure, I don't know. I was able to hold it straighter longer.
Final asterisk. Second and third gear longer FRST, I would say. Final drive.
Make sure you've got your earplugs or earmuffs in this next pass. These engines hit decibel levels of 150 dB, which is just
faster.
Another sensational race is in the books, and we've got more to come. So
sorry, by the time I went back to the race, your comment popped up later than normal.
Welcome back to another sensational NHRA Camping World drag racing event, ladies and gentlemen.
And 234 in a succession. Yeah.
Make sure you've got your earplugs or earmuffs in for this next pass. These engines hit decibel levels of 150 dB, which is as loud as quite.
What are you doing, babe?
Somewhere. You'll get better for sure. Looks kind of fun. More pressure in front tires.
What was you doing?
Make sure you've got your earplugs and earmuffs in for this next pass. These engines hit decibel levels of 150.
What are you doing, Gary? Go to bed.
If you thought the last round was exciting, you ain't seen nothing yet. They lost traction.
Okay, that didn't work.
Crosses the center line. Can't do that, I'm afraid. That was sensational.
Too much pressure.
In case you were wondering, yes, the Wally Trophy is aimed at the patrons, not at all the parts, but it's just put on the thing around here.
Time to start making a tuning profile down below to save setups.
The car in the right lane won't be able to do much while smoking the tires like that.
Burnout is getting better, appreciate it.
Here you can see just how badly they smoked the tires. Really
sure it's skimming the tires on the open or hard to tell with no race car.
I got it on the gum and on the tube.
Quicker off the starting line, and in the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory. NHRA, that's the National Hot Rod Association, and is the largest auto racing section in the world. There are over 35,000 racing stations. If you
About lost it there.
It'll be hard to top that last race, but I am certain the drivers in the next round will leave it.
Second third shift is hitting really hard.
The next event of the NHRA Camping World Drag Racing Championship Series is kicking off with a bang.
Seeing this, can you do a driver's view? Good run.
An incredible performance from these two drivers thus far. They both had their eyes on the spot in the final. Who will take home the wallet this weekend?
What's up, baseball kid? Yeah, I know baseball.
Looks like a little debris on the racetrack. We'll get that clear.
Engine might blow this time. There's my engine. Pretty sure. Nope. I just...
What a masterful performance by both drivers. I've got to see that one again.
Supposed to be a pro stock car. Only four gears.
Yeah.
Modified. Have you won an event yet?
Yeah, I won two, I believe. No. Let's see if I can stop my parachute's broken. I just wish that they would have four wide, but... Oh well. I haven't really paid attention for his other cars on the other end, too. So that's what happens when your parachutes are broken. Yeah. Oh shit!
Four wide is probably only for pro categories.
Let's take another look at this incredible final race. Both drivers are putting everything they have into this last run.
Well, I won that, so.
How are you playing? Tell me.
OBS on my PS5.
They lost time during their pass after slowing the tires.
Can you do a pro mod race or at least show us if there are more than just blower cars? With a disc. I think it's at Walmart Oren.
Puka, it don't come out till Friday, it was at Walmart at mine anyways. They put it out on the shelf too early, apparently, so I almost didn't get it. But where they had it on the shelf, I had to get it, so if that makes sense.
demo wait till then. I was watching a bit while at work and just got home. Does not look too bad so far.
Nah, three fan, it's not too bad. It, like every game, it needs updates.
As far as graphics and gameplay with the wheel setup. No Firebird, Wild Horse Pass. Does the season continue after? Like, will it keep going? Can we run radial races since SGMP is in the game? Face with tears of joy. No Firebird Wild Horse Pass Houston Raceway or Route 66 Raceway. Route 66 kind of makes sense since they are not on the schedule this year. I saw Tucson, so that is kind of neat.
I'm muted. How much?
Everything's bigger in Texas.
That's how much you need? I done planned on pawning my wheels. So.
Are those tires going to be warm enough to get the traction they need on the line?
I think lights is
fading. Here's your first rod matchup, ladies and gentlemen.
I effed up bad.
Bristol is mine.
Yeah, Bristol's mine too, but I think, I don't know, Virginia Raceway Park, I think Bristol's closer, yeah.
The fans in attendance love that last race, and lucky for them, and...
Thanks for streaming. Did you adjust your internal clock on whatever game system to Australia to get early access?
No, bought the game at Walmart. And you're welcome.
Norwalk is my home track. That crash animation was horrible.
football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are. Have given us some incredible performances so far. We're set up nicely for it. What a great turnout we've seen so far for this weekend's event. The grandstands are filling up and we're just about ready to rock and roll. So without further ado, let's take it trackside.
Palm, I will have him do that and buy the game for the PC. No.
Round. Oh, I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw. And we've got more NHRA.
Anything to sell.
Both of the drivers made it through the first round, but it's not looking easier from here. The right lane drivers losing. What a shame. One of the cars has jumped across the center line, which is an instant disqualification.
I got a trophy for that. It don't do replays when you wreck. Or maybe it does. Hold on.
looking at the track will never sound anything like the cars at the track. As far as gameplay goes, it actually seems pretty in-depth. Crash animation is a little cheesy looking, but that's not a big deal.
There was a scary moment earlier as these two competitors collided. Luckily, both drivers were okay. You never like to see this. One driver crossed the center line.
Yeah, other than the animations are kinda eh, but overall it looks fun. I can only imagine what a Top Fuel crash will look like. Can you do a cockpit cam Top Fuel? Wanna see what that looks like? Having recorded cars for games, the best results always come Hub Dino recordings with close micing, and you're not ever going to get that with.
Our father Holly Parks was in the NHRA in 1951 to save them from the criminal organization for hot rod drag racing.
You okay, babe?
Oh, I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw.
You like it? Oh, yeah. I won't be planning this long.
Oh, I heard the crack. Oh, I heard the crack.
Is it already out? I didn't think it came out till the 26th.
Did you get gas?
I did get a little bit of gas.
That was the only two bills we had, right?
Yeah.
Internet and lights.
Yeah.
The two-story tent by the top end stand is missing, and there's not a lot of trailers out in the boonies here.
You have a confused person.
Can you hear it too?
No, I've read it.
Oh, you're watching it?
Yeah, I'm watching it a little bit. It said I didn't think it was out yet. He or she, one of them.
Hot my table, thank you. Yeah, I done answered that. I don't know how many times. You know it?
Yeah. Where you're playing and it's confusing people.
In case you were wondering, yes, the Walmart trophy is named after the Walmart cars. There's quite a popular figure around here.
Came out on top. What the hell? Why does it keep doing that? Good day.
There's another race down, and if this competition stays this fierce moving forward, we...
WTF happened at the end of the run?
I have no clue, Matt. It's done that a few times.
Asterisk Alan Reinhardt voice asterisk Oka Bluey. The engine was hurt in burn off hyphen the engine live on the gauge was on hyphen. We going bankrupt again? Lol.
Hope I don't go bankrupt again.
Love to see all of our young patrons. Don't forget, kids, we got you in trans races every Saturday. One race closer to the conclusion of this race weekend. We'll find out soon. In case you were wondering, yes, the Walmart trophy is named after the series by Walmart cars. It's quite a popular figure around here. Both of these drivers will have their hands full again.
Is there a stadium view?
The skill these drivers have to hustle their dragsters down the strip, it is hard.
No stadium view, just chased and in cockpit, but on replays you can have other views. Yeah, I tried other cars and stuff. I'm just in career mode right now, so probably all I will play on it.
One click lower final gear.
Alright, Russ, thank you.
Got it. Been waiting for an early peek, lol. I haven't watched the entire stream, but the AI looks pretty easy.
Four football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are, ladies and gentlemen.
Felt like something popped in the rear end. Don't know if that's possible on here or not.
Both drivers are lining up, readying themselves on green light to move on. Let's see who fans on to the next round. Another victory. They take home the Walling today. Stick around for more action.
I won't race in cockpit because I don't. I'm not good at it, but I give you a replay. Not good at it in general.
Okay, so at least there is actual staging, and at least they don't slam the brakes as soon as you cross the finish.
Yeah, you in deep state too.
Here's a replay of the start. No problem, brother. It's a strong getaway off the line, and that was all.
Alright, Nightman, thank you for watching. That's weird. It says swap 5 minutes. And then my time left 6, and I go hit repair. Wait. Oh. I'm stupid. I'm getting tired. I ain't gonna swap it. Yep, I'm getting tired.
Want to give a big bang?
Is enough for me, Tom.
Hey, baseball kids, you still in here?
presented with their Wally Trophy. All the hard work and sacrifice led up to this moment. Let's take another look at this incredible final race. Both drivers are...
All right, guys, I'm going to go to bed. Thank y'all for watching. I'll be back on here tomorrow.